this the arena? Like, it didn't tell me where to go. That's why it was so high up. There. Unless that is the arena. Let me go through here again. No, it's definitely down that way. Let's do that room. The Green Lantern. Figure out how to use it. Down and down we go. Said to interact with B. There we go. That's what I was missing. So now this is open. There's something the other side of this. Sneaky, sneaky. What are you? Health regen.
Impossible.
Impossible. Okay. I would lose my strength and experience gain. It's a lot more defense, though. And health regen is kind of nice. Let's go with the health regen. Can't go wrong with health regen. Tally-ho! Arena-like.
Behold, a challenger enters the arena. But what does he seek? Absolution from death. No, this one yet lives. Quiet. He would tell us his cause. Speak, challenger.
I'm here to defeat your champion.
And so all challengers boast. But most leave in torment.
Interesting.
Their souls burn from existence. And our champion all the stronger for it.
Enough! Bring out your champion.
There is power in this one. Power enough to do as he claims.
But our champion is no cur to be summoned at will. You must draw him forth.
Multiple rounds.
This altar holds his power. The souls of all he has slain and consumed. Three animus stones must be placed therein. And our champion will arrive.
Or find three things. Three wings to a dungeon. Okey-doke. What are you? Secret? Or are you away just to get to the arena? That's just down to the arena. Okay. Get up there. Can I go up, please? No. Jump up. Thank you. Paying attention at all. Things are going to start attacking me. There we go. Some horde mode. No. Is there any noise in that room? There it is. Left that room pretty unscathed. That was pretty good. Thank you. go. Give some of that. That. Yes. Stay there. I need to put that thing on there. Oh, I remember. I see what I'm supposed to do. Put that there, grab it from up here. Doesn't matter if I do. Guess that's what I needed. Anima stone, yep. Sipor is one of the stones required. Okey-doke. Enemies. That. far pretty easy. Here's some things. Oh, that was guys in the cage. Fire. That long, and then you're just killed by death. Oh, I just lucked out and did that one first. Nice. Level up, hooray! Unstoppable. I'm gonna have to do unstoppable. Unstoppable seems like just like all of a sudden you just go beast mode. Second strike with each attack. That's pretty cool. Increases duration by 3 seconds. Okay, so that's even more awesome. Critical strike damage, chance, yeah, we'll definitely go unstoppable. Okay. Give me the money. Demonay. It's in the center here. Get here? No. I cannot. That'll open when I come through it, maybe? Skeleton superior people need to get there somehow. Is it a door?
open that door. Next area. Let's roll death. Okay, gotta blow that up somehow. Let's go this way. It's open to us. Soon, and that's going to open that up. Okay, let's grab that. Take the stair if you don't need to. What do we have here? Pathfinder Talisman.
I cannot.
All of those. Let's check that out. That would drop my health on execute and arcane critical damage. Arcane execute chance would go up though. Equip that. I really want to know what that thing does. It's just legacy talisman. I don't know what the hell that means. I feel like I wasted money. Spike ball of spiky doom. Somehow that survived. can throw it. How convenient. Go. That up. Blow that guy up, maybe. Let's rotate this. This up first. Loot. Check out the boots I got. Dead yet? That's what I thought. Trick bag. Dead. The first chapter. Is that all it was? Oh, I just dropped that on this thing. Open. Something over there. Find out shortly. This up. That does, but okay. Oh, I see what I'm doing. Forgot that this guy didn't have a lantern. Okay, here we go. There you go, buddy. Shine that light. Explosive bomb. Down I go. Oh! Does it matter if... Oh, there it is. Had to be something over here. Not the way to go. It's a good thing that doesn't really take off a lot of health. Or noticeable health, should I say.